Welcome back to another video. In this video, we will see about the proximity sensor setting or problem fix in Samsung S23 FE. So if you want to do the proximity sensor setting or you are facing the problem and you want to fix it, I'm going to tell you how you can do it. You just have to follow the steps as I'm showing and don't forget to subscribe this channel. Now let's watch the video.